Hello, welcome back to the channel. Miss Junk's Bits. The box of bits is slightly less bitty today. I finished some part of something. I'm pretty excited about. This is the palanquin for my demon Herald of Purrgle. My Herald of Purrgle. I know people want him to be named Herald, but I think it's going to be Mr. Frecklebottoms or something cat-like. So here it is. I haven't, now there are a couple things. I'm pretty proud of this because this is, I did 100% of this is just completely fabricated. I didn't start from a single Games Workshop piece except for these guys, which are the belts of ogres, which I used as little hubcaps. The wheels, I might change them out because I might want something fancier. These are two round bases. Just wanted to see if I could make a wheel out of those round bases, and that's what I did. So two wheel bases back to back, green stuff on the outside, plastic card here with green stuff texture to make it look like a wood texture, if that shows up all right. And then I thought that would be a cool little hubcap thing. Although it kind of looks more ogre-y, troll-y, so maybe I'll take these off, replace them, and use them for an orc and goblin sort of thing in the future. We'll see. These guys are made from Milliput, these little pillows. I wanted to do them in like, I wanted them to look like a 1970s velour sort of thing or something. I don't know. And here's the palanquin. Now I did plastic card for the back, a lot of green stuff. This is Milliput with liquid green stuff, plastic, copper rod, plastic. Now, all right, this is the piece de resistance. Oh, there it is. Look at that. How amazing is that? I am so stupid. I love this so much. I'm sure Michelangelo is somewhere being like, why are you making fun of my painting? I spent my life so you can do Mario, quick. Mario, come over here and hit this fool with a turtle shell. I don't know. Is that how they talk? And tell your brother Luigi to give me a call. We went on one date and the church tried to execute me. Why you say como se dice blasphemy? This is terrible. I don't like this thing. I decided to do the creation of Adam in cat form. So this is roughly what the Herald's gonna look like, and this is just fat cat something, which was very difficult to do. But it was kind of fun too. It was kind of a fun little project that I did, and it's absolutely terrible. My favorite part might be this little gold thing on the top there, which, yeah, it's just goofy and fun. It's like, it looks like, I wanted it to look sort of like a cross between a throne and a giant cat bed. I think I nailed it. This is little filigree, is just like green stuff. Originally these were just blank with like the little rod there, but I thought it looked better closed in. So what I'll do, just put these guys on there. Maybe like this. Then the cat's gonna be laying across it. And of course the wheels go on, and it just looks, so again, the wheels, I might change them still, but I was sick and tired of looking at this thinking like, oh, what am I gonna do? How am I gonna paint this? So I finally just went to it and started painting. This isn't, I love the way it looks more raised than it actually is, because it looks like a very leather couch. I'm pretty happy with the paint job. And again, I don't think I'm a great painter, but I think I managed to do pretty well here. Again, it's not done, but pretty, you know, there's a profile view of it, the front view. And it's too big for a 50 by 50 base, unfortunately, but that's fine. And it's also not done. Originally the plan is to have two ghouls carry it in little cat toys. Let me grab one quick. So like this little thing will be painted and it'll sort of look like, avalanche, timber, like these guys would sort of pull it. I don't know if I'm gonna continue with that or just make them. I did buy this. I figure the ghouls will be the perfect sort of servants of Purrgle. So they'll be the ones carrying it. They'll also have one person's carrying a fan to fan off the giant beast, and another's carrying food, a little thing of, a little plate of fish. And that's where I'm at. So, yeah, I'm pretty happy with it. Tell me your thoughts. And Hopefully I'll have the finished product pretty soon. The giant beast, which I know I've shown you a couple times, which takes up most of the couch, is base coated, and it's got to be mostly dry. I had to order two new dry brushes, so I'm going to do mostly dry brushing on it to get the for texture to look right. And there are kids screaming outside my apartment. I should probably throw things at them. That's why I'm boiling some water now to throw. That's it. Tell me what you think. Tell me what you're working on. Hope you like it, and I will be back in a week or so. Thanks. Bye. And what rough beast is our come round at last? Look at this. Look at this terrible, terrible creation. Oh, here he is. Here he is. The paint job, slightly easier than slap chopping. Yeah, I didn't make his nipples stick out too far. They're only slightly pink. Here he is. Yeah, I basically just did a gray black wash, and then just a bunch of dry brushing in different areas. Of course, I give him the distinguished eyebrows of the aristocracy that he deserves. I think the crew is gonna be a while. I'm not sure. I could sit him like this. I could say nothing's glued down, but I could this, or I could even do like a little Burt Reynolds thing here. I don't know. Maybe like that. I think this is sort of like makes it look like he's really sort of stuck and can't move, which is ugh. Look at me. Look at me. The crew's gonna have to wait a while. I have too many other projects going on. I have one more cat lady, Beast of Purrgle that I'm almost done. I'm ready to base coat it, so then it's just a matter of painting it. And painting usually goes quicker than anything else. And I have two other things. I'm doing the champion for my D Meownets, and I'm doing the prince or whatever, the demon lord. I have two separate videos for that, and I'm doing sort of like a start to finish sort of thing. Well, not finished because they're not done. You know, I saw something interesting too, by the way. Palanquins were also called litters. Oh, how about that? Just makes sense. Although I think those were like carried in like Game of Thrones closed in sort of deal. But anyway. Here he is, and of course there's the you ruined my work of art. It's such an abomination. Anyway, I don't know. There it is. So anyway, tell me what you think. Tell me what you're working on. Tell me anything. Just say hi. I'm lonely. I'm talking to a mannequin in the attic dressed up in my mom's clothes. It's going great at the hotel. Hotel has a lot of vacancies. Come by. What can go wrong? Yeah, hope you like it. And that's it. And I have a couple more videos. Like I said, almost done. Almost done. The Deem Meownet champion. I don't know. These stupid pawns are getting on my nerves. I just base coated her this morning, and I had to touch up a bit of the sculpt with a little bit of liquid green stuff. And that's it. So here's a little profile if you want to see. Which, I mean, how great. Look at that belly. Look at that belly. Ugh. I think that's just a great profile look. Even though, you know, I spent so much time on that filigree underneath here, but now you can't even see it. Well, whatever. Anyway, so thanks again, and I'll talk to y'all soon. Bye.